I'm Gus Downing, publisher and editor of the D&D Daily, and this is the LP News Network. We're here with Brent Gable, director of business development for OpenEye, an innovator in the design and development of software solutions for video management, business intelligence, and loss prevention. Their OpenEye Web Services is a scalable and secure video surveillance solution that simplifies operations and management by moving these functions to the cloud. Combining the performance and reliability of local recording with the convenience and flexibility of the cloud. OWS produces a greater return on your investment, saves you time, and provides an easier, more secure surveillance solution. Brent, thanks for being here today.
Thanks, Gus.
You know, for attendees of the Internet Protect who aren't familiar with OpenEye, what would you like to tell them about the company?
Basically, OpenEye is a U.S.-based manufacturer of cloud-enabled video management hardware and software. We've been highly focused on the retail vertical for many years, and we've been in business about 20 years now, so not a new kid on the block.
Right. What's your decision to take such an upfront position with the industry now?
Well, you know, one of the things that we've tried to do is really be a leader on the cloud-enabled technology. Right. It's something that's new, it's something that's been needed for a really long time, and it's a way that we can help improve cybersecurity for retailers in, frankly, a world that really needs it.
Mm-hmm. I mean, you call your solution cloud-managed video surveillance. How is this different from other cloud solutions on the market?
Great question. For what I'm going to term a true or full cloud solution, their primary market differentiation is going to be for cloud storage, basically taking all your video and piping it up to the cloud. What we've tried to do is take kind of the best of both worlds from a traditional DVR appliance era and the new cloud era that's just coming into fruition now. So being able to take advantage of local storage on a DVR appliance, where the cost per gigabyte is much less than comparable cloud storage, and still doing a lot of the low bandwidth things for the cloud, like central user management, health reporting, and notifications, that the cloud really provides a lot of advantage for.
You know, you recently released a new alerts and reports function for your OpenEye Web Services platform. Can you tell us more about that?
Absolutely. This is it's a great illustration of how the cloud can really deliver different value than traditional systems. Mm-hmm. Alerts and reports have been around for a very long time, but by enabling our cloud portal, we can deliver it in a much more operational value. Being able to get things where you can react instantly as opposed to doing it down the line. By taking different types of inputs, such as traditional camera motion detection, video analytics, and of course any type of sensor input, we can take that information and provide that in, again, a more actionable sense. One thing that we're really excited about is our new direct intrusion panel integration, which allows us to do a local integration with your Berg panel and be able to take and index all of the events from that panel to video or JPEG images. Mm-hmm. Being able to get a virtual opening and closing report now with a small JPEG image every time that panel is armed and disarmed provides a lot of value and really not a lot of high technology that can be problematic.
Right, and you can increase your storage capability significantly per store.
Absolutely.
Yeah. You know, why should retailers consider a cloud solution like yours, and how will that benefit their operation?
There's a multitude of reasons, but I'll focus on two. Number one, cybersecurity. In mm-hmm. today's day and age, we hear about data intrusions, cardholder data loss, and really the brand damage that ensues. By improving cybersecurity on areas like video, which really in today's day and age we need to have remote access to, is paramount. Mm-hmm. So our OpenEye Web Services incorporate several technologies that are not very prevalent in our market today. Single sign-on, transport layer encryption, and multi-factor authentication are a couple examples that IT departments are really now enforcing upon loss mm-hmm. prevention and asset protection departments.
Yeah, big time.
Yeah.
So, and you're trying to put, you kind of bring the two together, so to speak.
We absolutely do. So we're able to take and provide that remote video access in a much more responsible manner. Mm-hmm. No open inbound ports, no static IP addresses, no VPN, even allowing companies that haven't been able to take advantage of mobile platforms for their Android and iOS devices, we're providing complete end-to-end encryption. So IT departments feel comfortable in allowing the key players access to those technologies.
That's fantastic for the market.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Well, I want to thank you for being here today and thank OpenEye for partnering with The Daily. We greatly appreciate it.
Thank you, Gus.
Well, that's it for this episode, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to thank you for watching. And until next time, let's keep them all safe out there.